everyone and welcome to my channel. The story that I'm going to tell you today is called The King and Macaw Parrot. Once upon a time, there was a king who had gone to visit a neighboring kingdoms. He was gifted a baby macaw parrot by the king of the last kingdom where he was visiting. They were the most beautiful birds that he had ever seen. So upon returning his kingdom, he called for a bird trainer and asked him to train macaw parrots. The king also arranged a place in the palace garden for the parrots. He often looked at them from his palace window. As time passed, one day, the trainer came to the palace and informed the king that though one of the parrots was flying majestically high in the sky, the other one was not moving from its branch since the day it had arrived. The king summoned trainer and healers from the nearby kingdoms. They all tried their best, but couldn't make the parrot fly. He even asked his courtiers to try to find a way to make the parrot fly, but they all failed. The parrot was not moving from his branch at all. The king thought that he maybe needs someone who may be more familiar with natural habits. He asked his courtier to get a farmer from the countryside and take him to the parrot to see that if he can understand the problem with the parrot. The next morning, the king was thrilled to see the parrot was flying high above the palace gardens. He asked his servant to call the farmer to meet him. The servant quickly went and located the farmer, who came and stood before the king. The king asked him, "How did you make that parrot fly?" With his hand folded with respect, the farmer said to the king, "It was very easy, your majesty. I simply cut the branch where the bird was sitting." Moral of the story is, we are all gifted with energy to find a success in life, but fail to gather a courage which is required to reach a highest success, and end up clinging to the things that are familiar to us. We need to free ourselves from our comfort zone to explore new opportunities and find a success beyond our capacity. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.